They'd been waiting for a lifetime. And 9 months, counting the days, getting the room ready. Everything was set to welcome his very first breath. And then finally came the big day. August 4th, and at exactly 6:07 p.m.
An explosion ripped through Beirut's port.
The first thing I ran to my wife. I got a whole window frame. I got her off of her. There's no way back. They have to deliver. They started delivery under phone lights.
George was born. Amidst the darkness, he became a ray of light. A story Pampers had to share.
جورج، جيت على هالدنيا وما كان في أجمل من طلتك. أمك كانت عم تولدك ثواني قبل اللي صار، ثواني بعدها أنت جيت. بين الحياة والانفجار كان في أبطال لابسين أزرق حريصين إنك تنتصر رغم كل شيء. منشكر أمك وبيك لأنه يومتها عطونا هدية كلها أمل. يا أهلا بجورج الصغير، يا مية أهلا وسهلا.
With George's story, a new hopeful conversation emerged on social media, where the talk had been filled with destruction and despair. Even the global media started talking about George, the miracle baby. Our efforts to restore hope did not stop there. In the name of baby George, Pampers donated 1 million diapers to support and uplift the families of Beirut. Baby George's story touched over 1 million people in just 5 days. The film was organically shared 20 times more than the next best Pampers film. And more than 50 top regional influencers and mom pages supported the initiative and organically shared the story. Baby George, living proof that with every new baby, hope is born.